appreciate you so much for being here with us tonight. And there are a lot of things about this whole project and the whole live version of it and everything. It feels very unsafe. I've been kind of working on the same, you know, some version of the same live show for the past like 16, 17 years. And I couldn't do it without knowing that I had a whole bunch of incredible people all around me on both sides of this room. That would trust me enough to come along and that would encourage me enough and believe in us as a band enough to like come along, you know. And my band too, I mean, thank you at the same time. Thank you guys for being over there. But thank you. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha.